blacked out. We've gone to another lower level where the heat has changed dramatically, where it's really cold, it's actually quite warm.
Sorry. I just realised it's got audio on here as well as a thing else, so don't need me recording, not me voice recording. I can edit this part out way on. Did you hear that then?
Alright.
Did you hear that then?
Well, that
was something banging in here.
Well, that was
you. No, it wasn't me. Something definitely in here. Did you hear that then?
Yeah.
I am.
Yeah,
Just going to get one of this wall here, sorry. Do you feel that portal up there, yeah?
Well,
portal that we walked through there. I'm going to go further in. Yeah. Oh, well, my camera with. Well, you move. This must be easy underneath. Where are we, do you reckon? Lime Street Station by Easy. Down there to the right. You getting a figure moving there?
I'm sure it's just not good.
I lost my ear, mate. I don't know this. Ooh! You know, mind you, there's a lot of electrical equipment on here, isn't
he? Just call them out.
Are there any spirits down here which is to come forward and light this meter for me, please? Do you want to move the lights on this meter if there's anyone who speaks to us down here?
If there's a spirit who wishes to communicate with us, can you come forward, please, and light up this meter?
Just for the benefit of the video cam, under a lower ground in a basement in the city centre, this place in the basement used to be a lot of plague pits and a site of an old church. This location is very active. I don't think they want to play. What the hell was that? I got something down there.
Definitely been watching down there, mate. Sounds very curious about it. I just got one, you said before, to get anything. And they're just out there. I'm going to put this on before because you can call it on, so I'll try to see if you get it on this.
You ever been down here on your own, right? Have you walked down here?
If there's a spirit that wishes to communicate with us,
it's more down that end than there is here. You feel it more up there. Yeah. Yeah, good. Just like a little red mark, mate.
That's where I've just been fingers touched.
I've seen something down that right hand corner before, I thought it was going to be torch. I was seeing that before. The camera button, I'm pressing my camera button down. It's not working. And then when I look over, it works by itself. It's not even on a timer.
Check your
ears,
nothing but the dial on, make time to come over.
Yeah. I believe the EMF is dead down here, even with all the electrical around here. You're getting on. There are any spirits down here which just communicate with us? Can you light the lights on this meter, please? You see what happened then? This camera here, my body cam, took a picture over there. It's got an automatic thing on when something thing goes, it takes a picture. Anything goes in front of it. It's just took a picture over there by itself. I don't like that sound. Hold on, mate. Sorry, mate, what was that?
Any images?
I haven't locked it, I haven't checked it.
What?
I haven't checked it.
Yeah, I get a couple of meatballs at the Action Shops.
Go on.
Do the catalogue pose.
Have you got any of me, sorry?
Yeah. I've got me.
Can't take pictures of myself. Serious. I packed the last job in because I don't like working Saturdays.
Yeah, I've been on the bench for the
standard sheep on its iron legs, and it will not look like a man.
Nice.
What was what?
Doing
nice, I'm going to turn my video off.